Hi friends, it's again time for a new Team Tiny video hop. Theme for this month is tea time. I decided to try digital stamps, so I printed this out. I pre-planned my colors and even made some swatches for the first two cups. In this video, I'll be making two cards, but will show you the coloring of only one, just to keep it short. I'm using Nuvo and Copic markers. For the flower, I chose coral colors. I'm starting with my lightest color, then adding my mid-tones and the darkest, and then all the way back to the lightest. I'm trying to give some texture to the petals by leaving more streaky-like lines. While you are watching me cover, let me tell you more about Team Tiny if you are not familiar with. Team Tiny is a group of small content creators, and by small, I mean that our channels are not monetized yet. So, if you click on the hashtag in my title or just search Team Tiny Tea Time, you will see all the videos taking part in this hop. And the best part is that you can binge watch without any commercial breaks. We appreciate all of your likes, comments, shares, and subscriptions. Thank you so very much. Oh, and I heard that there is a prize along the hop, so don't miss it. Now back to the card. I will have a list of the supplies, as always, in my description box, and the markers I used. For the leaves, I started with my lightest green, but then by mistake came in with my darkest color instead of my mid-tone. I didn't really like how dark it came out. I continued with my normal way, lightest to darkest, and backwards for the rest of the leaves, but trying to vary the amount of light and dark areas so all looks a bit different, if that makes any sense. And again, try to keep the streaky lines. For the teacup, I had no idea how to color it. I started with my lightest blue, then coming in with my mid color and trying to leave some highlights. I'm coloring just along the edges with my darkest color and blending it out with the mid one. For the tea in the cup, I started making some C shapes with the chisel nib of the marker and changing between dark yellow and light brown colors. I really hope it looks like tea. cover the coffee cup off camera. I'm using Versafine Onyx Black ink to stamp the sentiments and heat emboss in clear. This digital stamp set comes with so many coffee-related sentiments, but I decided to use others. Have a fabulous day comes from this Ink on Tree stamp set, and Enjoy Your Day is from Card Making Magazine. I used black cardstock as a mat, and I trimmed my card panels down so can have a small border around. I used stencil and broken china distress ink to ink blend mainly around the edges. For the other card, I just used sequins, but later I will use evergreen bough distress ink and the same stencil. Finishing off with a bit of sparkle, and these are the cards for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments, do you like coffee or tea? I love both of them. Please hop along and have a great day. Bye!